Tonight, the Santa Barbara Zoo is mourning the loss of another animal. Chadwick, a 21-year-old African lion, died from complications related to old age, according to the zoo. The zoo adds he had been dealing with health issues for several years. Chadwick was part of the Santa Barbara Zoo for more than 17 years. Earlier this year, the zoo's last African elephant also passed away after decades at the zoo.